comedian Costaki Economopoulos. This is the, I always know Costaki's going to be in a good mood because the Falcons won.
Yep.
The same way Chick's been in a good mood more or less for the last 8 weeks because the Washington team keeps winning.
8 weeks.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah. Now, hey, Costaki.
Beat the Cowboys.
Yeah.
His big rival.
Yeah. Sure.
So maybe you guys will get along today.
No.
Costaki Economopoulos is a great stand-up comedian, and he happens to be heading for Durango. What a great spot. You'll be at the Animus Cinema Theater coming up this Thursday night. Then Friday, Farmington, New Mexico at the No Worries Sports Bar.
Cool.
Costaki Live. That'll be fun.
That'll be fun. I'm looking forward to that.
And now, as part of your regular stand-up, you do a quick NFL hunk where you try to upset at least everyone in the audience by picking on their favorite team.
You want to get everybody. Yeah, that makes it fun.
Yeah, okay.
That's what makes it fun. Everybody's angry. All right.
Now, I have a serious question for you, Costaki. Chick and I don't agree on this. I don't think it's fair in overtime in the NFL to flip the coin and if the first team scores a touchdown, it's the end of the game. Both teams should touch the ball.
Agreed, of course, of course.
And statistically, the team that wins the coin toss wins significantly more. Mm-hmm. So
that's right.
Not fair.
There be right.
And where does that opinion get you? Nowhere, okay? Nowhere, people.
Well, being right about things has never gotten me anywhere.
You learn back.
Maybe you should learn from
sudden death, baby. Bring it back.
You
sudden
learn death. To play better during regulation.
Exactly.
Really, that makes no sense. So then why not just start the game, first team that scores, then the game's over, you go back to tailgating.
That's not a bad idea.
Doesn't sound like a terrible Sunday to me.
Yeah, okay, save a little time. Now, Costaki, what have you got for us? Of course, in the world of the NFL, you have your all-pro lines feature and caption kangaroo, where you get to put a caption on a photograph.
Caption kangaroo.
I love that name.
Oh, it's fun. That's a new thing. Come join us on Facebook. We got about 800 followers over there already, and it's fun. Yeah, all right. It's good.
Okay, now what have you got for us?
Well, if you're a Saints fan, you gained an hour on Sunday, but then you lost three.
Oh, sad.
The Saints fired their head coach after a tough loss to the Panthers. Dennis Allen got kicked out of New Orleans like he called a crawfish a crayfish. You got to get on out of here.
You're gone.
I guarantee.
On the bright side, New Orleans seems like a great place to be unemployed. I mean, you got to pick somewhere. That's fun. Derek Carr, first quarterback to lose to 31 different teams. He is the Baskin Robbins of losing football games.
He's only got one more to go, the Raiders. The Raiders.
Wow. Good luck. Good luck. The Saints were 2-0. Then they lost 7 in a row. Even lemmings are baffled at how you could fall off a cliff like that. It's
death.
Public service note. That's a myth. The lemming thing is a myth. Do you guys know this?
I did know that.
Nope, I didn't.
1958 Disney movie called White Wilderness. They pushed lemmings off a cliff and filmed it. That's true. It won the Academy Award before people realized it was a crazy scam. By the way, White Wilderness sounds like the name of Brett Favre's country estate. Okay. But the Saints going off a cliff, not a myth. They have a car. They've gone off a cliff. Their logo should be that final shot of Thelma and Louise. You think you had a tough day. At least you're not a professional athlete who got no look backwards hurdled by Saquon Barkley.
What a play, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. It's so cool to see. It's really great.
Do you think someone else will try that and get just racked?
Yes. I think that every time a running back jumps over somebody. One helmet to the nad should be the end of that play. The Cowboys got confused this week about the time change, and they went ahead and sprung forward to miss the playoffs. So that's fun. Cowboys owner backed his coach, though. Jerry Jones said Mike McCarthy has a lot of fire in his belly. Sure, if by fire he means hot wings. Plenty of those in there. Jerry said, we'll probably do a couple things this week, referring to the trade deadline. Can they trade for a new owner? Is that too late for that? Even Daniel Snyder is like, Jerry, get it together. Dak Prescott's got a hamstring injury. Dak's hammy sounds like one of those vanity sandwiches at a Dallas restaurant.
Oh, yeah.
You want to get the Dak's hammy. Oh, now, yeah. Before January, it's no good. It's gone bad. Dak's hammy is better than Zeke's disciplinary club. That one didn't even make the trip to the diner.
Oh.
The Cowboys are last in the NFL in rushing, unless you count the fans headed to the parking lot in the fourth quarter. Those guys are fast. This coming Sunday, Germany gets Panthers Giants. And you thought losing back-to-back World Wars was bad.
Not a good game, eh?
Not a good matchup.
Maybe time to flex.
Yeah. Historically, it's not great when crowds and Germans get excited. This game should take care of that. Germans are going to be so bummed after this game, they're just going to give Poland some extra land. Like, all right, we're sorry about that. This game's going to be ugly. Even German pornographers are going to have to look away like, oh, God.
I shouldn't watch that.
German pornographer.
I believe the German word for this game is far from gooden.
Very good. Very good.
Snoozing balling. All right. I got a little quiz for you guys. Jameis Winston is now the quarterback of the Browns. And he's a character. This guy is quotable in a really earthy, kooky way. So I got a fun game. Jameis Winston quote or Gary Busey quote? You guys tell me.
Oh, all right. Perfect.
Okay.
You can't say the sky's the limit when people are on the moon.
Busey.
Winston.
I'm going to go.
That one is Jameis. Oh, go ahead.
Jameis Winston. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that's Jameis?
I was going to guess
Jameis. That's a good quote, though.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's a bunch of these. They're indiscernible. Fear is the dark room where the devil develops his negatives.
Oh, that's Busey.
That's got to be Busey.
That is Busey.
Yeah.
There's a woman in Arkansas who's such a bad cook that a swarm of flies got together to repair her screen door.
That's way too
Winston.
Good.
Wow.
It has to be Jameis Winston.
Yeah.
That is Gary Busey.
Oh. Oh.
That's so good.
That is.
It's a great quote. Judge me all you want. Just keep the verdict to yourself.
Winston.
Yeah, that's
Winston,
yeah.
Correct. Yeah. I've been told by doctors and surgeons that I have the strength of 10 men with normal jobs.
That's Busey.
Yes.
That is Busey.
Yeah. Normal jobs.
So weird. Okay, the rule is you can make love to an elephant if you want to, but then you can't cover the circus.
Oh.
Busey, right? That's got to be Busey, yeah.
Jameis Winston.
Oh.
Okay, can you read that one again?
I don't even get
it. I'm trying to follow that one in my head. What is it?
It's okay, kind of the rule is you can make love to an elephant if you want to, but then you can't cover the circus.
You're not allowed to comment.
Oh, okay.
Okay. That does make sense for Jameis Winston, though. That's great.
All right, one last one. A good way to lose weight is to put salt on your ass and go to the petting zoo. But stay away from the goats because I've seen them fornicate with a mailbox.
That's got to be Busey. That sounds
like... No.
Busey.
That is Gary Busey.
Yay!
Well, thank you, Costaki. You can see Costaki coming up once again Thursday. Durango at the Animus Cinema Theater. Farmington, New Mexico, the No Worries Sports Bar on Friday. Follow him at Costaki.com. Find out about All Pro Lines and Caption Kangaroo. Always a pleasure, Costaki. Congratulations again to your Falcons. I know you're very happy. What hat is that? I can't tell your hat. What is it? Is that?
Oh, it's Santa Monica. It's a local beach, and I got the All Pro Line shirt on.
Oh, yeah.
Very nice. Very nice.
And I saw you feeling your breasts. Probably the only breasts you're getting to feel these days.
Yeah, that's right. They're not bad. They're growing a little.
How many condoms still in that box you bought?
Things will pick up. Same number. Yeah, yeah.
Same number. Steady. Okay, good.
Yeah, yeah.
Could you start posting your numbers on your website?
Keep at it. You're going
to start posting pictures of the used condoms hammered to your wall.
I can put them right here behind me.
There you go.
Oh, that'd be really good. Don't say anything. Just put one up here and we'll know. Kind of like a little secret. Thanks, Costaki.
Bye, Costaki.
Thanks, guys.
Always a great pleasure.